Hello, I'm Dr. Hardeek Ghundiyal, practicing orthopedic surgeon in Mumbai. So today I would like to speak about osteoarthritis of the knee joint. There are various type of arthritis of the knee joint. Broadly, they are divided into a primary and a secondary. Osteoarthritis comes in the primary category, but the secondary category is post-traumatic or post-infectious arthritis. However, today I'll be talking only about the osteoarthritis of the knee. Osteoarthritis is a progressive form of arthritis. It's characterized by breakdown of the cartilage of the knee joint. It is also called as wear and tear arthritis. It is usually formed in the people more than 60 years of age. However, young people can also have it. The common joints affected for the arthritis is the knee joint. Spine is also affected in Indians. In some Western countries, hip joint is also affected. The common symptom of arthritis is the pain. The pain which is gradually increasing over a period of time and which is disabling to the patient. The other symptoms being stiffness. Stiffness is usually present in the morning times, and as the patient walks, the stiffness comes down. The other symptoms are the deformity of the legs, in which the bones become crooked. The last thing is the bone grating sensation. As the patient makes the movement of the knee joints, the bones rub against each other, which causes the patient to give a grating sensation when the patient moves his knees. The most common factor for the osteoarthritis is the age. As one grows old, osteoarthritis is pretty much evident for the knees, in the knees. The other factors being the gender. Females are more affected in osteoarthritis than the males. Maybe because of postmenopausal arthritis, most menopausal osteoporosis, which leads to the arthritis. Weight being the third important factor which causes osteoarthritis. While if the weight is less, the stress and strain is reduced at the joint, which causes delayed osteoarthritis. Osteoporosis is also one of the important factors causing osteoarthritis. If the calcium levels of the bones are less, the bone grating and the osteoarthritis increases. There is no specific treatment for osteoarthritis. However, joint functions can be improved with daily exercises in the form of swimming. Swimming is the best exercise for the patient with osteoarthritis. The second exercise is the walking. Routine walks of at least 30 minutes per day is sufficient enough. The other exercises are bicycling, yoga can be done. Loss of weight is the most important modifying factor for the osteoarthritis. Various splints are available for the osteoarthritis which help in preventing the deformity of the leg. Medications are available in the form of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, steroids, or disease-modifying agents. With all these medications and the exercises with the weight loss, if the deformity and the pain persists, the last option to go in is for total knee replacement. Knee replacement is actually a resurfacing of the bones of the knees, in which a part of a leg bone and part of a thigh bone is cut and it is replaced by metallic objects, with a plastic part in between the metallic objects so that the bone grating is avoided. The metal parts glide against the plastic and hence the pain of the knee joint is almost negligible and the movements are preserved.